Why are my magnolia tree leaves curled? It bloomed out very pretty this spring. Now it's full of curled leaves. What can be done to reverse this problem? And this is from Carl and Olive Branch. The leaves are curled. What's the first thing you think about?
Herbicides.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Phenoxy herbicides is the first thing I think about.
Yep.
And especially when those leaves are curled downward.
Yeah. It kind of looks
And the thing about the phenoxy herbicides, a lot of people use those to control broad leaf weeds in their lawns and flower beds. So I think that's the problem.
It could be. A couple other options. Could there be drift from neighboring? We don't know where he lives.
Right.
And we want to ask a whole series of questions
about
how close are you to agricultural fields
or
ditch banks that may have been sprayed. But a lot of people aren't aware that a lot of times it is the lawn weed treatment.
It is. It is.
So that can happen because it may have been using the same stuff year after year, but that year they may have had just a slightly stronger tank mix. It could have been that the rains happened just as they were applied and moved some of that stuff into the root zone. It could be in the direction of the wind when it was, if it were sprayed, because there's just, we have to ask a bunch of questions.
You have to ask a bunch of questions. And you know what? As it relates to wind and rain, we've had a lot of both.
Yes.
So, Mr. Carl, I mean, could possibly be. But yeah, there's a lot of questions we need to ask.
And the next question is, will it grow out of it?
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, can it be reversed?
No.
No.
Those leaves will forever be distorted. Could the new growth look fine? It could. If it keeps happening every year, will the tree eventually decline and go down and possibly die?
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
One time it's probably, you know, there's too many factors to say for sure, it's going to be okay.
Yeah, it'll probably be okay. But yeah, anytime it curls downward or upward for the most part, it looks real, you know, it feels leathery, looks puckered.
Yes.
I mean, it's the first thing that just jumps in my mind.
Yes. I'd quiz if he has a lawn care company or if he uses it, and you may just choose to have weeds.
There you go.
My vet did. He didn't like the injuries to his woody plants.
Right.
He said, I'll take weeds.
Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you. So be sure to leave us some comments.